When Addison's hamster Buttons died, we took him to a funeral home to be cremated. This way we can carry him around in an urn and he can continue to travel and go on adventures with our family.